How the hell did you get up here? Oh, can't we talk inside?
No, come on, sit next to me.
It's Rose.
Come on.
I'm not getting up there.
Oh, go on, I'll hold your hand.
No?
Go on. Adam, don't be a dick, just sit next to me. Adam, come on.
Oh.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
So you have to send it to her.
What was I supposed to do? She backed me into a corner. Why is it bad?
Oh, she's finished with me. That's what you mean.
Don't worry, she'll come to her senses.
It's not funny.
It's a bit funny.
You used me to get us some stupid review. Do you understand why I might be just a little bit angry?
Line up, yeah?
What are you doing?
Do you remember them kiss games at school?
Rose, stop it, come on.
Don't you feel close to me right now? Go and ask me something. Go and ask me anything, then I'll come back in, I promise.
Why do you ask me this, right? I mean, you've won, it's all over. What am I doing here?
I like the way you make me feel. Don't you?
Not right now, no.
Why? Isn't it exciting? Oh, don't you feel alive? Just think about it. If you pull really hard right now, one of two things could happen. You could slip. One or both of us could fall. Or you could pull me in. We'll go back to my room and we'll fuck till morning. That's exciting, isn't it?
Bottle of wine.